northern Atlantic Ocean, between Iceland and Scotland, lies an idyllic land lost in time. With tiny sod houses and rolling green hills, the Faroe Islands look like the setting of a fairy tale. The Faroese people are known for their love of tradition. Many who visit the islands are touched by the locals' kindness. But a dark shadow has been cast over this beautiful land. The shadow is called the Grin. The Faroese herd pilot whales to their shallow shores and kill them with sharp hooks and knives. Every year, thousands of these intelligent social animals migrate past the chain of islands. Pilot whales are not endangered, and the Faroese have legally hunted them as a major food source for over 1,000 years. But now, a storm is coming to the Faroe Islands. A storm that has nothing to do with the weather.
Paul Watson og Sea Shepherd hava atter sløkt sendaren ombord av skipen om Steve Irwin. Vi tar hos av vi Paul Watson i det. Han entertaker at Sea Shepherd atter av er i førjan.
We are doing stories about Sea Shepherd and Paul Watson for the newspaper and the radio.
The news of the day is that he will come to the Faroe Islands and in a much higher level than before. And that's our worst fear.
We will have the ship in Faroese waters, and if that involves confrontation, then so be it. We're not going to allow them to just slaughter these intelligent creatures.
The legendary conservationist has been here before, and the locals will never forget it.
As Sea Shepherd, you are under arrest. You are under arrest.
In 1986, when he was here, and the Faroese police tried to arrest him.
Will you please stop your engine?
Well, that's getting to be like a broken record.
He tried to kill them by shooting rockets after them on the rubber dinghies. They say they're non-violent. It is violent. It's more than violent. And Paul Watson is a terrorist, and the Sea Shepherd organization is a group of terrorists.
Now, 26 years after their first heated clash, Paul Watson and the Faroese will square off once again.
We'll go into Faroese waters. If we see any whales coming towards the island, we'll deter them. If they end up in a drive to the beach, then we'll try and drive them back out. We will be patrolling those waters, whether they give us permission or not.
The Sea Shepherds are determined to find the whales before the Faroese do, or risk a potentially violent confrontation in the middle of a hunt.
Paul Watson, he can be wild, but we can too. We kill big whales, so Paul Watson is no problem.
I think that the Faroese are certainly very nervous. They know we're coming. They know that there's like an international spotlight coming down on what they're doing. I've always held the position that justice takes precedence over the law. No law that they can pass is going to justify what they're doing to those whales.